glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Davis, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The focus, the intensity, a necessity at Bulldog Stadium in Fresno, California. These guys have bumped shoulder pads with each other in warm-up. Now they're ready to hit somebody in a different colored jersey. Kickoff coming from Fresno. That does it for us here on the NCAA College Football Pregame Show. Enjoy the game. We'll see you at the half.
Heated between these two rival schools earlier this week, so we'll see some emotion immediately.
It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
Hawaii is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. Taken from the 3-yard line. And he's taken down at the 26. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Offense lines up in a 5-wide set, and the defense anticipating pass here. Gets it out quickly, and he's tackled at the 31-yard line. There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Completes it, and he's hit hard immediately. The sub package in there defensively in this 5 wide receiver set. He scrambled. Tackle at about the 37-yard line. Well, everyone was covered, so he took it himself for the first down.
This guy is fearless. He'll put his head down and take a hit, too. He doesn't care.
He's out of bounds at the 39-yard line.
That makes it second and 8.
5 wide. Grabs it and hammered right there.
No game. Third down.
Check. Green and the 8. Fire.
Green.
Fire.
He's got it with room to run. And they make the stop at about the 49.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
First and 10. Ball on the 49. He zips it. And this play is number 8 on the drive. And he shoved out of bounds at around the 44-yard line.
Him hard at the 44-yard line. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
Hall is the punter. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20.
Well, this offense is going to look to quiet this crowd down. Their big play wide receiver taking the field for the first time. And Doyle's talents are about to be on full display. We've been waiting for this, Kirk.
And Brad, as you know, this guy is so talented. He could quiet this crowd all by himself here early on. So I'd expect to see this offense trying to look for ways to get him the football and see if he can have some success early to see if he can quiet the crowd by himself.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 20-yard line. The tight end, and they finally knock him out at the 40-yard line. The tight end came up with a nice catch that time.
Yeah, the big fella's pretty athletic for a tight end, and as a quarterback, it's always nice to have a big target like this to go to.
Now it's first and 10 with the defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. Slings it. They'll bring him down at the 24.
If you're the defense, who do you try to cover this guy with? He's too fast for most linebackers. He's too big for most corners. You have to rely on your safeties, who generally aren't very good in one-on-one coverage.
From the 24-yard line, first down. Made at the 16-yard line.
Gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up second and 3.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
From the 11-yard line, it's first down. Gets it. He's in space. He's knocked out of bounds at the 1.
Gain of 10 on the play. That brings up second and 1.
Throws it out, and it falls incomplete. Here's the 8th play of the series. Touchdown, Warriors!
This is what an offensive lineman hopes for. An opportunity to impose his will on the defense.
And he hits the PAT. So that's an 8-play, 79-yard drive. And they come away with a touchdown. So our score, 7-0. Smith is lined up to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. Hawaii's really got things working right now for him. I can't think of a better start.
Well, that's exactly the way they had hoped to see this game go. I mean, anytime you can start the game with a stop, get your offense out there, they move the ball down, put points on the board. Now it's just more about trying to maintain what they've already created.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Throws it in a hurry. He's taken down at the 40. Take him down immediately.
second down at the 49. They didn't snap the ball in time.
Delayed game, offense.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
So the penalty will make it first and 15.
Watch the run. They're running it. Choose the mic. Watch the mic. Watch the mic.
And down he goes at the 49-yard line. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
Good job by the junior linebacker to read the run and limit the play to a short game.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And they push him out at about the 25-yard line.
The option is all about timing, and on that play, the timing was just off. That's going to happen sometimes.
Not a lot of offense in quarter number one, but nonetheless, we've got a close game. 7-0, Hawaii. And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter.
Where's 52? Watch 52. 52's the mic.
Ready. Green 88.
Passes to the back. Incomplete.
Number 35 was the intended receiver on the play.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. After that long pickup on third down.
Well, what a throw by the quarterback. Almost equally excellent catch by the receiver, but the defense topped them both by coming up with a stop.
Kicks up, and it is good. Set to kick this one away. He's out to the 30. Brought down at the 32-yard line. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Hawaii is up 4. Here's the halfback on the screen. He's tackled around the 33-yard line. From their own 33-yard line, second down. And he's tackled at the 43-yard line.
Call it a gain of 10 yards. First down.
Complete. He's got room to work. Tackle right around the 46-yard line.
That's a gain of 11 on the play. First down.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
That makes it second.
throws to the receiver, and he's got it again. From the 32-yard line, first down. Steps up. He's looking for six. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
First and goal from the one. Expect to see something straight up the middle. Hawaii is up by four. And he throws it away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. For the touchdown. So there's the quick pass to the receiver for six.
And the receiver does a nice job here of fighting off the defender to get to the ball. That was a nice pitch and catch.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Smith looks ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. And he's tackled at the 20. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Now he's scrambling. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Fumble, and the ball hawking safety scoops it out at the 30. So the offense turns over the pigskin.
The ball carrier here was just careless in handling the ball, and a great awareness by the defense to jump on it.
Not much of a problem getting the ball in the end zone on their last drive as this quarterback just picked apart the defense.
I love to watch a quarterback when he can really get into sync with his wide receivers. These guys have worked all week on their preparation to attack this defense, and right now it's really paying off.
And the halfback carries for a pickup of three.
That was the junior linebacker who'll get credit with the tackle there.
From the 25-yard line, second down. Throw. I don't think he got anything on that. Quick pass. And that sets them up with a first and goal.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Fires quickly, and they got it. Touchdown. Was a well-drawn-up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
And he tacks on the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They coughed up the pigskin the last time they had the ball. Let's see if they can hold on to it this time.
Sometimes when you lose the football, you start to focus a little bit more. So a turnover can actually work out in your favor.
Fires out to his receiver. And they make the stop at the 35.
I think it was a great play call, and it was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. He's going to try and scramble. That's a great tackle at the 28-yard line. Hawaii's going to have to use their second time out of the half. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. They'll bring him down at the 41-yard line.
Quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
That brings up second and one.
You can't block me. You can't block me.
I said to two.
Ready. Ready. 98 Weasel. 98 Weasel.
There's a strike complete. Tackle made at the 40-yard line. Slides down. Fresno State will have one timeout remaining. From the 36-yard line, it's second down.
Where's 52? Where's 52?
Here we go. Wide
80. He's on the run. He dives and he'll be marked down.
Second
down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Here we go.
He's scrambling. He's at the 20. He's taken down at about the 15-yard line. Scrambled. And he's taken down around the 14-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard.
Check, check.
That brings us
200 check. 200 check.
Now he tries to buy some time. And down he goes at the 11-yard line. Incomplete.
Well, he must have hurried there because his receiver was wide open. There was no need to rush that one at all.
So with a half ending, they're just going to try to put 3 points up on the board. He gets it up, and it sails through the uprights. A feeling this ball is going nowhere near the return man with this kickoff, most likely to end the half. Doyle from the 5, tackle at the 21-yard line. We've still got a half of football remaining. Hawaii's up by 15.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. According to the scoreboard, the first half went pretty much as scripted. We expected this team to be on top, and they are. They're up by 2 scores. That's not surprising.
But I'm not so sure that there are really different feelings in the locker room right now. You might have a couple of confident teams taking a break.
Yeah, you might be up by a couple of scores, but you probably feel like you could add more to it. You feel like everything's gone as scripted, as planned. You feel like you're doing what you want to do. You're limiting them from doing what they want to do. At the same time, if I'm on the other side, I'm going, guys, it's not a blowout yet. You know, this is still close. If we make a few plays, get a few turnovers, next thing you know, we can look up and this game might be tied. So both sides might be happy, but this still is a game very much in striking distance, even though one side is heavily favored.
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. Going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk ready with a call.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. And down he goes at the 29. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Caught with room to work. Brought down around the 38-yard line.
That brings up second and one.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. Here's an opening. Makes it out to about the 49.
Gain of 13 yards. First down.
Run and he's brought down. It's second down, 5 to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. He's tackled at the 44-yard line. First down grab, and he's tackled at the 34.
First down.
From the 34-yard line, first down. He's tackled immediately after the catch. That's a loss of 4 yards.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
Makes the catch and look out. Tackle at the 27-yard line.
Gain of 11 yards. That makes it third and three.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Makes it out to about the 19.
Gaining 8 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
This is the 9th play of this drive. He makes his way out to about the 6.
That makes it first and 10.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And he is drilled at the 1 yard line.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That brings him second and goal.
And this is the 11th play of the current drive. They're packed in tight on the line. Touchdown, Warriors.
down to the goal line and just punching it in.
And he converts the extra point. Here's an update from the studio and Reese Davis.
Time to go to the Little Apple in Manhattan. The Wildcats relentless with their rushing attack, and they score a touchdown. Memphis is on top, 28-21.
All right, thanks, Reese. Smith has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. He's to the 20.
This offense is just going to be kicking themselves. They're moving the ball very well. In fact, they're getting into their opponent's territory. The only problem is they're not finishing off the drives with touchdowns. They're having to settle for field goals. That could eventually catch up to them.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Now he's scrambling, and he tackles him hard at the 24.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That brings up second and 9.
That was just a case of one lineman dominating another and making the play.
Third down and 12. Ball on the 20-yard line. Airing it out long. Can't connect.
That's exactly how they drew it up in the sideline, and now they get the ball back.
That makes it fourth and 12.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. He gets hit out of bounds at the 39. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Slings it. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, it's a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice gain.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Gets out to around the 22.
Call it a gain of 8 yards. First down.
I got it. Check 59. Mike is 59.
Ready!
Steps out of bounds at the 19. From the 19-yard line. Second down. Brings an end to the third quarter. The Warriors are up by 22. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Run up the middle.
That's a third down.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down.
I think the play call was the right one by the offense. I just think the defense made a better play. They seem to want it more here on this big third down. Offense comes up a little bit short to set up a fourth down, but give all the credit to the personnel on the defensive side of the ball.
Kicks up, and it's Quincy uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. to the 20. And he's taken down at the 24-yard line.
The Warriors have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love to watch a defense just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude, and it's really paid off because it set up their offense to be able to score points.
The deficit is huge, but as a player, you never want to slow down your effort. Believe me, coaches notice the ones who aren't trying that hard.
Now he's going to run, and watch out. Diving for extra yardage. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
Check, check. Red 18. Tiger. Check. Red. Tiger. 18.
Quick throw incomplete. One of his receivers. From their own 40-yard line, second down. Complete. He's got room. And they make the stop at the 47-yard line.
Jones makes the tackle at the 47-yard line. That makes it third and three.
Ready, check. 200, check. 200, check.
They'll drop him for a loss. Hall to punt. He makes it to the 35-yard line. The offense ready to go again. And their last drive ended with 3 points.
I expect them to run the ball, kill the clock, and put this one in the books.
Hawaii
up by a big margin.
Nice run to the left there.
That brings them second and five.
We've got a second and five. Ball on the 40. Makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
That's a gain of three on the play. First down.
From their own 46-yard line. First down. Makes it to the 41. Flags are down, and this one might be on the offense.
Holding offense.
That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
From their own 49-yard line, it's first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Gain of seven on the play. That makes it first and ten.
Under a minute left in the game. Bring him down at the 46-yard line. This one was never close today. 31-6, Warriors. As we wrap this game up, Kirk, what final thoughts do you want to share?
Well, this rivalry game didn't live up to the hype this year. There's pure gratification on one sideline and sheer disappointment on the other. You can bet that the loser in this one will have this date marked in red on their calendar for next year.
That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.